your cat anywhere near food that may contain onions, as they contain disulfides and sulfoxides, which can cause anemia by damaging the red blood cells. Cats are particularly susceptible. Garlic. Like onions, cats cannot process garlic. It leads to digestive upset. A small dose probably won't hurt every once in a while, but it is better to just avoid garlic and onions. Raw eggs. Cats should not eat raw eggs for two reasons. Firstly, uncooked eggs often contain E. coli, salmonella, or other bacteria. Secondly, egg whites contain the avidin protein that stops your cat absorbing vitamin B that causes problems with the cat's skin and their coat. Grapes. Keep this fruit well out of harm's way, as both white and red grapes contain toxins that affect certain animals like cats. When consumed, this toxin causes serious damage to an animal's kidneys. Milk. Their digestive system cannot process dairy foods. This leads to digestive upset and diarrhea. Fat trimmings and bones. Scraps that include the fat off of meat and the bones can be extremely dangerous for the cat. They can cause intestinal upset along with vomiting and diarrhea. Bones can also splinter and cause an obstruction or lacerations of the digestive system. Mushrooms. Mushrooms can be highly toxic to your cat. This is because they often contain toxins that can cause catastrophic reactions in animals, leading to shock and even death. Yeast dough. There is no better smell than freshly baked bread, and many people love to bake their own. However, if you have a cat in the house, be very careful not to let them get a hold of any of the dough. When consumed, yeast dough will expand and produce gases that can cause pain in the digestive system, and even worse, can cause the stomach or intestines to rupture. Salt. It does not take a lot of salt to affect our feline friends, causing electrolyte imbalances. Fat trimmings. Too much fat can cause your cat a great deal of damage and can result in pancreatitis. Garbage. Did you know that garbage, such as discarded food scraps, is full of different types of toxins that can cause diarrhea and vomiting and can affect other organs as well? Caffeine. Caffeine poisoning causes heart palpitations, fits, muscle tremors, and rapid breathing. Remember, caffeine is also in products such as cola, chocolate, and stimulant drinks. Once ingested, there is no cure. Chocolate. If you feed it to your cat, you are as good as poisoning it, as it contains caffeine, theophylline, and theobromine. These ingredients will cause diarrhea, vomiting, and can poison the nervous system and heart.